Hello friends, welcome to my channel Knowledge Power. This video is about the noun number, how plurals are formed. The noun number. Notice the change of form in the second word of each pair. Tree, trees, box, boxes, ox, oxen, man, men. The first word of each pair donates one thing. The second word of each pair donates more than one. A noun that denotes one person or thing is said to be in the singular number, as boy, girl, cow, bird, tree, book, pen. A noun that denotes more than one person or thing is said to be in the plural number, as boys, girls, cows, birds, trees, books, pens. Thus, there are two numbers in English, the singular and the plural. How plurals are formed? The plural of nouns is generally formed by adding s to the singular. Here, as boy, boys, pen, pens, girl, girls, desk, desks, book, books, cow, cows. But nouns ending in s, sh, ch, soft or x from the plural by adding es to the singular, as class, classes, brush, brushes, branch, branches, kiss, kisses, match, matches, text, texts, dish, dishes, watch, watches, box, boxes. Most noun ending in o also from the plural by adding es to the singular, as buffalo, buffaloes, mango, mangoes, hero, heroes, potato, potatoes, cargo, cargoes, eco, ecos, negro, negros, volcano, volcanoes. A few noun ending in o merely add s, as dynamo, dynamos, solo, solos, ratio, ratios, canto, cantos, memento, mementos, quieto, quietos, piano, pianos, photo, photos, stereo, stereos, kilo, kilos, logo, logos, commando, commandos. Nouns ending in y preceded by a consonant from their plural by changing y into I and ending es, as baby, babies, lady, ladies, city, cities, army, armies, story, stories, pony, ponies. The following nouns ending in F or FE from their plural by changing F or FE into V and adding ES, as thief, thieves, life, lives, loaf, loaves, half, halves, sheaf, sheaves, wife, wives, calf, calves, knife, knives, elf, elves, wolf, wolves, leaf, leaves, shelf, shelves, self, slaves. The noun dwarf, hoof, scarf and verb take either S or VES in the plural. Dwarfs, dwarfs, hoofs, hoofs, scarves, scraves, verbs, verbs. Other words ending in F for FE add S, as chief, chiefs, safe, safes, proof, proofs, gulf, gulfs, cliff, cliffs, handkerchiefs. A noun from the plural by changing the inside vowel of the singular as man, men, goose, geese, woman, women, mouse, mice, foot, feet, tooth, teeth, louse, lice. There are a few nouns that form their plural by adding en to the singular as ox, oxen, child, children. The plural of fish is fish or fishes. In current English, fish is the UL plural. Fishes can be used to refer to different kinds of fish. Some nouns have the singular and the plural alike, as swine, sheep, deer, cod, trout, salmon, aircraft, spacecraft, series, species, pair, dozen, score, graph, hundred, thousand, one used after numerous. I bought 3 dozen oranges. Some people reach the age of 60 and 10. The sari cost me 5,000 rupees. Stone, 100 weight. He weighs about 9 stone. 20 hundred weight make 1 ton. Some nouns are used only in the plural. Names of an instrument which have 2 parts forming a kind of their as bellows, scissors, tongs, pincers, spectacles. Name of certain articles of dress as trousers, drawers, breeches, jeans, tights, shirts, pajamas. Certain other noun as annals, thanks, proceeds, official, tidings, environs, nuptials, obsequies, assets, chattels. Some nouns originally singular are now generally used in the plural as alms, riches, eaves. Riches do many things. The following nouns look plural but are in fact singular. Names of subjects, mathematics, physics, electronics, etc. The word news, names of some common diseases, measles, mumps, crickets. Names of some games, billiards, draughts, mathematics is his favorite study, new news is good news, India won by an innings and 3 runs, measles is infectious, billiards is my favorite game. Means is used either as singular or plural, but when it has the meaning of wealth, it is always plural, as he succeeded by this means or by these means in passing the examination. His means are small, but he has incurred no debt. Certain collective nouns, though singular in form, are always used as plural, as poultry, cattle, vermin, people, gentry. These poultry are mine. Whose are these cattle? Vermin destroy our property and carry disease. Who are those people? There are few gentry in this town. As a common noun, people means a nation and is used in both singular and as plural, as the Japanese are hardworking people. There are many different peoples in the Europe. A compound noun generally forms its plural by adding s to the principal word, as commander-in-chief, commanders in chief. Coat of mail, coats of mail. Daughter-in-law, daughters-in-law. Stepson, stepsons. Stepdaughter, stepdaughters. Maidservant, maidservants. But manservant, plural, manservants. Passerby, passersby. Look on, looks on. Men of war, we say spoonfuls and handfuls because spoonful and handful are regarded as one word. Note that the proper nouns Brahmin and Musalman are not compound of men. Therefore, their plurals are Brahmins and Musalmans. Many nouns taken from foreign languages keep their original plural form as from Latin aretum, areta, formula, formulae, or formulas, index, indicates, memorandum, memoranda, radius, ready, trimenes, trimani, or trimenesis, from Greek, x, axis, crisis, crisis, basis, basis, analysis, analysis, parenthesis, parenthesis, hypothesis, hypothesis, phenomena, phenomena, criterion, criteria. From Italian banditi, from French madame, madam, mismatch, monsieur, misers, from Hebrew chaps, cherubim, or cherubius, cherub, seraphim. Some nouns have two forms for the plural, each with a somewhat different meanings. Singular and plural. Brother, brothers, sons of the same parent. Brethren, members of a society or a community. Cloth, clothes, kind or pieces of cloth, clothes, garments. Dye, stamps for coining, dye, small clubs used in games. Index is tables of contents to book, indicates signs used in algebra. Penny is number of coins, pence, amount and value. Some nouns have two meanings in singular but only one in the plural. Singular and plural. Light, radiance, lights, lamps, a lamp. People, nation, peoples, nations, men and women. Powder, dust, powders, doses of medicines. A dose of medicines in fine grains like dust. Practice, habit, practices, habits. Exercise of professions. Some nouns have one meaning in the singular, two in the plural. Color, hue, colors, hues. Custom, habit, customs, habits. Duties, leave it on imports. Effect, result, effects, results. Property. Manner, method, manners, methods, correct of behavior. Moral, a moral lesson, morals, moral lessons, conduct. Number, a quantity, numbers, quantities, verses. Pain, suffering, pains, sufferings. Care, expression. Premise, preposition. Premises, prepositions, buildings. Quieter, fourth part, quieters, fourth parts, lodgings. Spectacle, slides, spectacles, slides, sights, eyeglasses. Letter, letter of the alphabet, letters, letters of the alphabet. Epistles. Ground, earth, grounds, enclosed land attached to house. Reason, dress. Some nouns have different meanings in the singular and the plural. Air, atmosphere, air, affected manners. Good, benefit, well-being, goods, merchandise. Compass, extent, range. Compass is an instrument for drawing circles. Respect, regard, respects, compliments. Physics, medicine, physics, natural science. Iron, a kind of metal, iron fetters. Force, strength, forces, troops. Letters, figures, and other symbols are made plural by adding an apostrophe and s. As there are more s than as in the page, in this page. Dot your I, dot your is, and cross your its. Add 2 5s and 4 2s. It is usual to say the missemith, singular missemith. Abstract nouns have no plural. They are uncountables. Hope, charity, love, kindness. When such words do appear in the plural, they are used as countables, as provocations, instances or cases of provocation, kindness, acts of kindness. Names of substance are also uncountables and are not therefore used in the plural. Copper, iron, tin, wood. When such words are used in the plural, they become countable with changed meanings, as coppers, copper coins, irons, fetters, tins, cans made of tin, woods, forests. Please subscribe my channel for more updates for next video.